Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Agent Charge compromised.
Need a fix!
Shade Network is going to melee. Radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess. You're near Espinoza's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Are you looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? He wants back to make a deal. Back off and deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Charge compromised. Shade signature exposed to melee.
They're moving up on me!
Engine vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
After her.